right, follow my lead.
They'll live to regret this.
Hawk of thorns!
My senses are heightened.
Spinning wheel! Break! With you, then.
Laura, let's switch.
Just for you. Take this! Dream Snow Team Black. Confirmed!
Wheel it! Star Slash! I wish the battle could have been avoided.
The rest of you hardly even broke a sweat. Ugh. This is becoming addictive. All right, follow my lead.
They'll live to regret this. Never again.
You read my mind.
It's my turn.
Go! Try
Snow
this
Black.
On the side. Take
Chill
this!
Throat. With all my might.
We made it. Good stuff.
Doesn't seem
right,
so bad.
Follow my lead.
I won't enjoy this. Indeed.
All right, follow my lead.
They'll live to regret this.
This is becoming addictive. Aren't we intrepid? You're coming with me, treasure. This is becoming addictive.
Half the battle is living to fight another day. You knew I'd like this, didn't you?
We made it. Good stuff.
Doesn't
this is becoming
seem so
addictive.
Bad.
This is becoming addictive. Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted. I guess they had backup.
Rest
good.
In peace. Huh. Open wide.
Wait. With you there.
Catch.
I need your help here, Jin.
Good. I'm with you.
Great.
Midnight sun. Intrepid. The suspense is killing me. Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted.
Temporary flow.
This will soon be over. Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige.
I'm protected.
Now we're getting into the rhythm.
Not too bad. My senses are tight.
Yeah, you got this.
Catch. It's my turn. Star slash.
Take this. We're doing
Snow
well.
Blast. Chill stroke. And strike.
Dream team confirmed.
Rest in peace.
I fight for my friends.
Open wide.
Spinning wheel.
Catch.
Heart of thorns. With you there.
Indeed.
Spinning wheel! intrepid.
Looks like Hayes isn't here yet. What the? This should be the village of Feltley.
It's almost like glass. Rumor among the Mercs says that's the hallmark of the Aegis.
But why would he do this?
Look out!
Jin!
It's nothing. Let's go.
Another win under our belts?
Just focus. Never again.
Your life. Come on!
If I must. Away! Try more. If I must. Away!
This is no normal monster.
Not an Ardanian Titan weapon either.
Maybe it's Malice's.
Get down, you two!
Holy.
That was a close one.
Looks like Malos's artifices are still roaming around.
So it was.
Hey. Wait a minute.
The emblem of Torna.
You are Jin, right?
Wow, I can't believe it.
I came all the way out here, and who do I say but the Paragon of Torna and his driver?
You're so young.
That core crystal was stolen 17 years ago. Quite a feat to pull off that heist at that age.
Are you going to arrest us? Execute us?
I don't know yet. I did just save you, after all.
Oh, how magnanimous.
Laura, there's no point in talking.
Have it your way.
Ah!
Heads up, people!
Her temper is going to be definitely one day. Why do I have a different thing this? I'll protect you, if I must.
Come on! Ow!
Yeah, away!
Come on!
Away! Away!
Remember, that, you brought this on yourself!
Gotcha. Away!
Now fight for my friends!
Away!
So, you kick off my...
For my mom!
Then take it out on me!
If I must!
That's better!
Come on!
What was that move?
Great. Now, show me again.
Oof. Oof. Away.
I can still improve.
Doesn't
I have
look
to.
Like we'll be capturing you then.
Incredible! You! Both of you!
Huh?
That last attack? The force behind it was absurd. I'm amazed!
Oh, really? Well, that's just...
Oh, and passing the weapon. What a concept! How did you ever come up with that idea?
Oh, well... We were broke.
Huh?
We couldn't afford meals, let alone another sword. And so we made do.
You're kidding. Oh, man, you guys are the best. I haven't laughed this hard in ages.
Huh?
I really, really like you two.
Master Adam! Sir!
Milton!
Oh, thank goodness you're all right. Master Adam, are you hurt at all?
Master Adam? You can't be the Adam Origo.
The Lord of Aletta. Fourth in line to the throne of Torna.
Oh, come on, Milton. I've been with him the whole time. You really think these two would cause any harm?
You've been using your dumb artifice again, haven't you?
Dumb?
So yeah, sure, nothing to worry about, right?
Milton? Who's this then?
Ah, this is Hayes. She rescued me from the jaws of some nasty monsters.
I'd better give her my thanks.
Hayes.
Oh, was she with you?
I'm sorry to keep you waiting, my lady.
I see. So that's when... What a sad, sad tale, Nora.
go again. Don't let it get cold now.
So then, how come you've enlisted with a band of mercenaries?
I guess I like the freedom. This way I'm not tied down, so I can help out. With causes I really believe in, you know? Going's tough everywhere you look these days, right? I can't ignore it, can I?
I understand.
A fat load of good that'll do, in the long run. The world keeps turning anyway.
You might think that. But mercenaries and statesmen each have their own views and ways to effect change. It's not in vain.
A blade siding with humans. You don't see that every day.
I think it's blades like you that are rare.
Well, duh. You do know what I am, right?
Lacking in compassion.
Huh?
Blades like you really are a rare sight. That may be for the best.
So, about Jin, I suppose you have to take him away from me.
I could try to slay you right here.
But
my mission is to stop the Aegis's destruction. To subdue Malos, not to seek out lost trinkets. Who cares about paragons anyway?
Huh?
How about you two join up? Lend us your strength. You're incredibly powerful. There's loads I want to pick up from you, like that trick from before. Let's see. We'll say I found the paragon on my journey and decided to entrust him to you. To help with Malos. Well, sound plausible?
That's just...
He speak to me like that. He thinks he knows me.
Course is the word.
Yeah, he is.
I meant you.
Me?
He meant you're unpolished. After you return to your core, you lose your memories. However, as you gain experience with people, gradually the nature of a blade, rather their feelings, they change and grow. You become more and more human. But you purposely keep yourself apart.
Oh, so now it's my fault?
No, not at all. I respect that part of you.
Hey, are you angry about this whole Malos thing?
I'm not. Whatever happens, I'll protect you. Be sure of it. We cannot simply ignore what's happening in the world. But
what?
Please say you'll be careful.
I will. Your Highness?
Just Adam is fine. What is it?
The going off to Malos thing. Could it wait a few days?
Oh. Is there something you need to do first?
Well, yes.
You see, Lady Laura seeks the whereabouts of her mother. Unfortunately, she has her mercenary duties to perform. Therefore, I often go out and conduct these searches myself.
I see. Then you've found her?
Yes. With all that happened yesterday, I did not have the opportunity to say, my lady, your mother is currently residing in a small hamlet called Torrigoth.
Torrigoth.
That's on the edge of Gormot. Ardanian and Cian forces clash out there frequently. It's very dangerous.
Indeed.
Right. No time to waste. Let us head out there.
What? But what about your mission?
You don't want to see your mother?
Of course, but...
Then let's go. Malos hasn't hit that part of the world yet. It's as good a place as any to look.
You're hoping we might find him there?
Exactly.
That sounds too easy.
We go to the village of Torrigoth to find Malos. And you go to Torrigoth to find your mother. Everybody wins.
And once I've found my mother, I join up with you?
That's the general idea. I'll send my people to notify your mercenary friends. And perhaps we could find a place for your mother in the capital. It should be safe there.
Is this normal princely behavior?
You think this is bad? Just stick around for a bit.
Nobody's, like, making you come along, you know.
Well, unfortunately, a driver and blade are one in body and soul.
As if you don't do whatever you feel like anyway.
I know this is all very sudden. Still, we don't know where we'll run into Malos next. It makes sense to stick together as much as we can.
Isn't that... No mistaking it. That's the blade. And that little brat, too. Aye, it's Blue Fist. Yeah. The whole village was wiped out. Found myself some great cool crystals, eh? And I found something else too, something real interesting. Time to take care of this, okay? I'll be in touch. Ha! Fate's a funny thing. Never thought I'd get to take back that paragon, what I stole in the first place.
Thank you.
intrepid. Ugh, we're such saps. Spoiling for a fight? Happy to oblige. Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted.
I got it.
You're a lifesaver.
I got it.
Thanks.
I'm sure now we'll fight better.
You read my mind.
Pop the door!
Oh, God!
I hope everyone's
arrived. Stay there. I'll show you something good.
Take this.
I need some space.
We can fly.
The ether bends as I will it. I'm just happy we made someone happy.
Aren't we intrepid?
We're such saps.
Well, here we are.
I say we rest a bit. Who's in?
You're coming with me, treasure.
Change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
Aren't we intrepid? Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige. Encounters.
Well, that wasn't anything to write home about.
Aren't we intrepid? Intrepid.
You really shouldn't have.
Great. Another problem solved.
Now, let me see. This came out very well.
Stitch by stitch. And careful now.
I can still improve. I have to.
The future is within our grasp.
I knew the practice would pay off. I knew the practice would pay off.
This should be wild. More power for me. More power for me.
This power is for you.
I can keep on going, especially at this rate. When you've got it, you've got it. This one's second nature to me now.
Watch for this one later. I'm getting sharper, keener.
Our efforts are... Knowledge is power.
Looks like you're getting the hang of me.
There must be some use for this.
Thank you.
Nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here.
You're coming with me, treasure. You're coming with me, treasure. You're coming with me, treasure. You're coming with me, treasure.
Don't you worry. I've got this. Nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
This is becoming addictive. Aren't we intrepid? Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted.
Exceptional! I'm feeling confident in our victory.
This is no good. I've got to get a hold of myself.
You're always looking ahead, Adam. You're forgetting something. This is becoming addictive.
It was a nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
You didn't have to, but thanks.
Always happy to put a smile on people's faces.
I'm certain it'll be worth it in the long run.
Shouldn't take
long. I'm feeling confident in our victory.
You read my mind.
The winds are on.
We make such a wonderful team, you and I.
Don't be. I'm about as nimble as you are, royal.
I'll drink to that.
Well, shall we continue?
Sorry, I'm afraid we can't go easy on you.
In any case, it pays to be cautious.
Alright, follow my lead.
All I have is yours to command. I'm feeling confident in our victory. We've got this. The winds arrive.
With you now.
Fully agree. I'm sure you will fight better.
You read my mind.
How about this? The winds arrive.
This is no good. I've got a hold of myself.
You're always looking ahead, Adam. Aren't you forgetting something?
Oh? Such as?
Just don't shoulder all the burden yourself. You have us to rely on too sometimes. Aren't we intrepid?
Speed this up! I'm confident in our victory!
You read my mind!
I'm something of an expert. Well, shall we continue?
This is becoming addictive. Sorry, I'm afraid we can't go easy on you.
This won't take long.
It bounced!
I'm feeling confident in our victory. How about this?
Change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here.
Aren't we intrepid?
All right, follow my lead.
Stay focused, and we can pull this off.
Snowblast!
everyone. There's no possible future.
This is less. My senses are heightened.
Yeah, you've got this.
Yeah.
This is becoming addictive. You're coming with me, treasure. Must have improved. Along in leaps and bounds.
More to add to my repertoire. Excellent. More to add to my repertoire. Excellent. Standing on the shoulders of Titan.
Make sure you use it for all it's worth.
I've improved measurably.
This is becoming addictive. Aren't we intrepid? Spoiling for a fight? Happy to oblige.
Anything to write home about?
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
Sorry, I'm afraid we can't go easy on you.
We have to stay cool.
I've got a cracking ghost story for you.
You want to tell it now?
Yeah. It's a real spine tingler, Granddad once told me. Kept me up at night for days.
No.
Whoosh.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant. Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
This is becoming addictive.
Stay alert, everyone. This shouldn't take long.
This is less than tenable.
Bounce! Keep going. Yeah. Don't lose the flow.
Yeah.
How about this?
My senses are heightened.
Incredible
feeling. Overconfidence leads to carelessness.
The rest of you hardly even broke a sweat. Ugh. Aren't we intrepid?
I'm something of an expert.
Nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here
again. Aren't we intrepid? Sorry, I'm afraid we can't go easy on you.
This shouldn't take long.
Yeah.
deal now. My turn.
I must keep this going.
What?
Try this on the side.
Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted.
Confidence leads to carelessness.
You kept your power in check. Nicely done. It was a nice change of pace.
All right, remind
Aren't
me why we're here
again? Intrepid.
These guys should be no problem. Stay focused and you can pull this off.
Confidence leads to carelessness.
You kept your power in check. Nicely done.
These guys should be no problem.
I won't enjoy this.
Now we're getting into the rhythm.
Indeed! Let's keep this up!
We must look ahead. I feel you.
Hungry snake!
Laura, let's switch.
Take this!
Kill the broken. I will grow stronger still.
This is becoming addictive. Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted.
Nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're
this
here
again.
This
is becoming addictive.
Spoiling for a fight. Happy to
My senses are heightened.
You read my mind.
I'll protect you.
Thanks.
Let's switch.
Take it!
Yeah.
Best of luck!
Overconfidence leads to carelessness.
I wish every victory was this easy.
Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige.
Let's switch.
can't go easy on you.
In any case, it pays to be cautious.
Not working.
Break!
My senses are heightened.
You read my mind.
It's my turn.
Why do you destroy that?
Addictive. All right, follow my lead.
Laura, stay close.
It bounced. Great.
I feel
this. You read my mind.
It's my turn.
Take it.
You're doing well.
Ha, I concur. We'll leave the enemy star slash. Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
Always happy to put a smile on people's faces.
With all my might.
Laser focus.
Don't worry. Failure paves the way to success.
Thank you.
When you've got it, you've got it. I'm quite a fan of these. An aficionado, you could say.
Let's use it wisely.
I knew the practice would pay off.
No one is hurting my friends.
Thank you.
In troubled times, we help each other.
You're coming with me, treasure. Aren't we intrepid? Aren't we intrepid? I think we've been spotted. willing for a fight, happy to oblige.
Yeah.
What a nice spot.
Nice one.
Time to roll up the old sleeves.
We have to move ever forward.
What an incredible feeling.
Let's just take a peek. Anything good here? A nice spot.
Nice one. Oh no.
Here too. Gormot's an attractive target, but this... Whoever did this clearly had no compassion or respect for the people they killed.
Well, whether it was Malos or someone else, either way, clearly they're all toast.
Mithra.
Laura.
It's okay. Mother could have run away somewhere safe.
Anything good here? Now I'm really curious. Huh. Let's just take a peek. Huh. Now I'm really curious.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Here's something. Anything good here? Anything good here?
Look, fresh graves over here.
This kind soul must have dug them all.
What's wrong?
Should we maybe bury him too?
Huh? Yes, let's.
This flower myself. She kept all this time.
Anything good here?
I'm something of an expert. Anything good here? Let's just take a peek. Oh, here's something.
There's something here. I'll investigate. Don't have to tell me twice.
Don't worry. Failure paves the way to success. Surround them! Huh? Ardanian troops. Imperial Guard.
Thieving scum. Don't think you're gonna get away with your dirty deeds.
What? No! We just...
Problem, Captain? Hugo arrives.
Not done with you.
Ah!
cheap trick.
Keep going like that, you'll get a reputation.
Cheap, you say? Don't be absurd. It's called tactics, look it up. But perhaps that's something a simpleton like yourself could never hope to comprehend!
A simpleton?
Your attacks scream it. Clumsy, heavy, no refinement.
I was gonna go easy on you, but now you have pissed me off!
Mithra, stop! We've got children here!
What was that? If that had actually hit me...
Oh, didn't like that, did ya? I can see it on your face. Well, on that note...
Mithra!
Haste!
Understood.
What? How? Is this you? What the hell? She's our enemy!
Adam plainly ordered you to stop. Or didn't you hear him, simpleton?
God.
How extraordinary. I'd heard of a blade with the power to restrain others, but I never thought... And did she say Adam? It can't be.
All of you, lay down your arms. There is no need for this.
Hello.
It's good to see you again, Prince Adam. Please forgive the actions of my guards.
Don't you worry about it. I am just glad to see you well, Your Imperial Majesty.
Imperial Majesty?
May I introduce? The Emperor of Mor Ardain, Hugo Ardenach.
The Ardanian Emperor? What's someone of his station doing out here?
You know, our stations are fairly similar.
Not that you'd ever know.
Thanks, I try.
I've come for the Aegis. Its actions have been felt in Mor Ardain as well. We're currently chasing it down.
The same as us, then. But coming here yourself?
My brother is ruling in my absence.
I see. And so you brought Brigid and Aegeon.
Huh?
Those two are the crown jewels of the Ardanian forces. Wielding them on the front lines is the duty of he who has the throne.
Indeed. That ought to have been my older brother.
But he didn't have the potential to become a driver. And now, here you are, bonded with both of them.
The Special Inquisitor is under my brother's direct command.
Oh.
Should I fall in battle, he has his orders to retrieve the core crystals.
That sounds cold.
That's how it goes with matters of state.
And yet, it works out well for me. I have always wanted to put myself on the line for our people. And I never enjoyed wielding authority in the first place.
I feel the same way. I don't get why anyone would want to sit on a throne.
Yes, that. If Prince Zetar knew, there would be consequences.
Let's pretend you didn't hear me say that.
You two will never see eye to eye. Better to leave well enough alone.
Ruling is, frankly, it's a scary thought. Just imagine becoming someone you don't recognize. Never knowing who's looking back at you in the mirror.
Prince Adam, I'd be happy if you called me Hugo, like old times.
I will, dear Hugo, but only if you call me Adam in return. Well, it would be beneficial to share our findings, but perhaps elsewhere might be better.
How about your Majesty's flagship?
Indeed.
Flagship.
Is something the matter, Lady Laura?
I'm just not very good in that kind of stuffy environment.
Well, you're not alone there. That's the worst.
Right? I think I'll sit this particular venture out.
Yeah, I'm out too.
Oh, no, you don't.
Wait a minute. Is that her?
Yes, this is Mithra, one of the Aegises. Your account would be valuable as well, Laura.
Everything I've seen or heard, Jin will know as well.
Yes, that's true.
Please, would you go instead of me, please?
Of course. I will do as you wish.
Thank you kindly. Well then, shall we?
We can take care of it if you want.
My favorite part. This takes me back. What have we got here? My favorite part.
I shall aim ever higher. I shall aim ever higher. With this power, the way is clear. The culmination of years of sovereignty. The culmination of years of sovereignty. I am always learning. Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better. Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better. I am always learning.
More to add to my repertoire.
Hey, if it makes my life easier.
Is it me, or have I become stronger? Strength can't be earned through sheer strength can't be earned through sheer force. Is it me, or have I become stronger? Strength can't be earned through sheer force.
My technique has improved. It's what I get for keeping up my training. It's what I get for keeping up my training. It's what I get for keeping up my training.
My favorite part. This takes me back. This takes me back. Someone's pleased to see us.
Messing with us? How stupid can you get?
Just
lightning fast! You're getting worse.
I guess there might be things I don't know yet.
Terminal flash!
Excellent.
May as well just face up to the middle. Danger?
As long as you are with Adam, there is nothing to fear.
Phew. May as well just face up to them now.
has spotted us. Guard shift!
Interesting thing you've got there.
Malice, enough.
It's all right. Indal's most sacred treasure, the Aegis. It is said to be the embodiment of the Architect's light, the divine revelations our founder Maldonare received.
Really? Then... that's what I will be called too. After all, I am born of divinity, not just some reflection.
You believe yourself so strong?
Don't you?
Your situation doesn't look good. Baltric is not going to let it go. And you can't hide behind the Praetor forever.
That has nothing to do with you.
If that were true, you wouldn't be here.
This place.
It's a very tasty secret, formerly known only to the Praetor and me. The essence of our Judician forebears, originally salvaged from the bottom of the Cloud Sea. Some of it may hail from the fabled land of Morritha.
Morritha?
Look. This here display is a diagram of what human cells are made of. And then this one here is a blade's.
Astonishingly alike.
Of course. After all, they are descended from humans too. That in and of itself isn't too shocking. But this...
it's the same, isn't it?
Just wait.
That's a core crystal.
Exactly. A blade's core crystal contains information not only pertaining to humans. It also records schematics describing all manner of animal tissues.
You're saying blades?
contain detailed information of all living creatures.
Not just that. Have a look at this undeveloped part. That is from a Titan. It suggests that this particular piece may one day develop into a Titan. Isn't it mind-boggling? A message from the architect, no doubt.
From the architect.
Indeed, this is just what you were after. I wish to investigate this and learn more of what the architect has in store for this world. And perhaps claim this knowledge for our own.
Including the Praetor.
Perhaps. Isn't this in line with your own goals? Well then, I may as well help out.
Good enough for you?
I've always wanted to do this.
You can count on me. Count on me. You can count on me. I expect a great discovery.
Right. So it was the Sian forces that ravaged this area.
Yes. Many troops remained here with no orders after Malos sank their homeland. We're doing our best to disarm them, but... well, you've seen the village. Sadly, it's happened more than once.
The powers that be bicker among themselves, ignoring the larger danger.
And right now, that is the one thing we cannot afford.
I will go take a look.
Incidentally, how has Torna been faring?
I'd like to tell you that the people bask in the peace of His Majesty's rule. But I'm afraid that would be a lie.
Same as everywhere else, then, yes?
Torna has not escaped Malos's rampage unscathed.
If that is so, allow me to offer you the Imperial Army's assistance in this time of...
Don't worry about it. This is exactly the reason why Indol entrusted her to me.
Ah, so you came. The future king of Torna. I'm glad I thought to send a messenger.
King, don't joke about it. Rumors like that could cause trouble at home.
I am merely a quester. I hold no such influence.
A quester today, but tomorrow?
The Core's color is different. And she's a woman, too. Quite lovely indeed. Malos was all brawn and brutish strength.
You worry?
No, quite the contrary. Everybody knows a Blade's appearance bears no relation to their power. You could be the heroine of our resistance.
No, I won't be anyone's anything.
That's fine now. I have only one thing to ask of you. To rectify the mistake I made and erase Malos from the face of the world.
So that's why the returning hero, Pacifier of the Borderlands, was really just...
Never before has a Blade broken free and rampaged like this. I can see why Indahl would prefer to keep it quiet. They're even routing support to the militia through Argentum for deniability.
And then towards you.
I'm just some princeling, me.
Surely, if you defeat Malos, your cover will be blown.
If indeed, but we're not in it for the glory, are we? When we're done, I'll just plow my fields in peace.
Your Majesty, some of our troops have returned to base, but...
Is something wrong?
They're all reporting something strange. A marauding group of routed mercenaries, trying to avoid any attention.
Just remnants, That is strange. There's not much around here for them, in the way of paid work or opportunities for looting.
As your Majesty commanded, our men did not engage. We confirmed their bearing, then withdrew.
And? Where were they going?
The village outskirts.
But why there? There's nothing but graveyards.
What the...
Oh, no.
At first, I thought to take it. But I'd made it for her, and I'd like her to keep it forever.
So, the bitch is dead, is she? Shame. I had a soft spot for her. Guess you learned how to use a weapon at least. Big change from a tiny kid trying not to piss herself in fear.
You're... No!
You remember me? How touching.
A face that ugly, I couldn't forget. Trust me, I tried.
Harsh!
What do you want? Not that I can't imagine.
I'm here to take back what's mine, kid. But before that, I'll take a bit of time to express my gratitude to you. It ain't gonna be pretty or quick. Then I'll make that blade watch as I cut you into little sticky chunks, just to make sure the last thing he feels is complete despair.
I'll hold them up.
You get to the others quickly.
No use. Hayes, he knew about you. He brought no blades, just more mercs.
Exactly. Don't worry. I'm gonna treat you real good before I get to the cabin. Piss me off. Oi! Surround them so they don't get away.
My lady, you have to go.
It's all right. He's here.
You bastard! No!
Enough. What's next then? Right leg? Or the left? Or how about...
Enough. That's enough, Jin. Just leave him. For my sake.
So you let him go? Even without his arms, he may cause you more trouble one day.
I didn't want to end it here. He might deserve it, but he did take care of my mother, so... Let's go back. I suppose I can bring myself to step foot on this flagship, after all.
Ah!
guards! I'm gonna kill them! Every last one of them!
The hell are you?